You know what sucks, man? I was just about to try Fabuloso for the first time, and now I heard it causes, I don't know, respiratory illness or brain tumors or something, but there's a part of me that's like, but it's supposed to smell really good. See, I don't think you guys realize that as millennials, we prioritize really well. We're probably the best generation. Fight me!